In the aircraft graveyard of blasted Nazi hopes repose the corpses of warplanes which have met their RAF masters in the air. Though it first gives the impression of a scrap heap, this dumping ground is a veritable laboratory. At this depot, practically every type of German plane becomes a museum piece. Experts study closely the constructional designs and run the rule over them for gadgets and fundamental weaknesses. Every technical point and structural detail is carefully indexed. Emblems on the machines divulge information about squadrons employed. The technical staff of the RAF have evidence to show that the Luftwaffe planes are not good enough. And when this inspection is completed, metal from the wreckage, which was Goering's, is sent to be melted down for our own use.